Dear friend, welcome to Fisher's Bite, Daily Lenten Reflections by Holy Spirit Interactive. I am John Roger Anthony, Catholic lay missionary based in India. Today let us reflect on the book of Exodus. A very short reflection because the book itself is humongous with so many things that God did to His chosen people. But the book begins by this. First chapter, first verse of the book of Exodus says, "These are the names of the sons of Israel who came to Egypt with Jacob." It talks about how people of God moved to Egypt and then from there on settled there, grew in number, and out of that foreign land where the people of God settled came this great prophet called Moses. This man who chose to follow God even without understanding who this God is, even without having been formed by His word, by His parents, because he was not even with his birth parents, but still chose to obey God, obey to the extent of leading lakhs of people out of this land of slavery into the promised land and receiving the commandments where God teaches people to obey God so that they can receive the multitude of blessings that God has in store for those people whom God chooses. You and I are those people whom God has chosen. We are not the Old Testament, Old Covenant people. Rather, we are the New Covenant people. Moses received the law on tablets. In the New Covenant, God has written that law on our hearts. And He expects us to live that law with love and fear of the Lord. It is for us to remember that the Lord has written His law in our hearts. So let us ask the Holy Spirit to strengthen our heart with faith. Because with faith comes obedience to scriptures, and obedience to scriptures is a path to eternal life. God bless you.